We begin tonight with some breaking news from Hampton. That is where a woman is dead after being hit by a car. It happened on West Pembroke Avenue at G Street just after 9 tonight.
And police say the drivers of the vehicles involved have stayed at the scene and that they are cooperating with investigators. Officers are withholding the identity of the woman who died until next of kin is notified. So we will keep you updated on WAVY.com.